Will Julian Castro run for president in 2020? Texas Democrat Julian Castro, the former Housing and Urban Development (HUD) secretary, hinted at a potential run for president in 2020, telling an audience at a Latino voters summit in San Antonio, "I might." San Antonio Express News reported Sunday that Castro, who is also the former San Antonio mayor, told a political conference for Voto Latino near the University of Texas that the country needs a very different president than the current Oval Office occupant, and he said is going to spend 2018 weighing his options. "We've had too much lying out of the White House," Castro said of President Trump. Following the event, Castro spoke with the Houston Chronicle, further slamming the Trump administration as being a disaster on so many issues. He added, "This just isn't working, he's completely in over his head." During the same event, former State Senator Wendy Davis also left open the possibility of examining a run for Texas governor in 2020. She told voters that she would consider a run because no other Democrats have formally stepped forward. "Because no one else is stepping forward," Davis said when asked by moderator Evan Smith of the Texas Tribune why she was not ruling it out. She said Democrats have a shot if we are able to field a candidate for governor. Davis previously ran for office against current Governor Greg Abbott in 2014 after gaining national attention in June for her filibuster in the Texas Senate of a stringent abortion law. Based on the materials of the site,